Disclaimer: Be advised that I'm not a professional trader or advisor. I am sharing my trading journey for entertainment purpose only. Any opinions, news, research, analysis, price, or other information contained in this video is my own opinion and does not constitute investment advice. I will not accept liability for any loss or damage, including, without limitation, to any loss of profit, money, asset, or any valuables which may arise directly or indirectly from use of information in this video. Trading foreign exchange indexes, stock market, futures, commodities, energy, precious metal, etc. carry a high level of risk, and please trade on your own research and assessment. Please seek advice from a professional financial advisor for your trading needs. Hello my friends, welcome to Trading with KS. So today is a technology day. Today is a tech day. Technology got good gain today. Okay, let's go to the overall market first before we dive into the minor details. So today KLCI drop 1523.418 points. Singapore STI 3157 drop 1.4 points. Hang Seng 27,321.401 points drop, big drop, Hang Seng. So Hong Kong, South Korea 3254.2% up. Japan 2754.8 159 points up. Thailand 15429 points down. Philippines 6420.55 points down. China FTSE 16450.217 points down. So China SSE 3550.24 points down. China SXSE 15028.233 points down. So big drop. Big drop. China, Australia 7394 up 8 points. Indonesia 6101 down 35 points. New Zealand 12736 up 15 points. Taiwan 17572 up 0.5 points. India Nifty 1583 up 59 points. Big drop for Hong Kong and China. Okay, others is still okay. Malaysia dropped a little bit. Hong Kong, China, okay, big drop. So let's take a look at Europe, UK 7,015,747 points up. DAX 15,602.87 points up. So Europe strong. US Dow Jones 384.25 points up a little bit. S&P 8.7 points up. Nasdaq 14684.52 points up. So let's look at crude palm oil. Okay, US also quite strong today. Crude palm oil again up 4334. So this one, okay, those who get stuck with crude palm oil, palm oil stock maybe got chance to run. So up 20 points. Brent oil up again. So those who got stuck also got chance to run. Brent oil 73.64. Crude oil 71.81. Gold holding at 1804. So gold they are fighting at 1008. Okay, the bulls and the bears is fighting. So silver is 25.37. Okay, so look at our local stock. Today sentiment 56, gainer 559, losers 443. Okay, not bad. Market drop 4.18. Volume 5.416. Okay, volume not too bad. So today, consumer drop slightly, industry drop, okay, 0.13, consumer 0.38, construction 0.02, technology. So today is a technology play, 22.84% up. Finance 0.27 down. Property 0.16 down. Plantation didn't move. REIT 0.25 down. Energy 0.17 up. So it's very difficult. You see all the price going up also. The plantation also price going up. Energy also going up but cannot move. Healthcare drop a little bit, 0.21. This one Sunday we go into the more detail of all these index. See their chart, see how is it going. Telecommunication up a bit, 0.38.
with 5G roll out, so all these handling complication maybe, okay, rolling out the 5G, so maybe got chance transportation down again 0.47, utilities up a little bit 0.14. So today we want to focus on the technology. So technology, the breakout, remember, okay, the breakout retest now still got a window, a window is about 92.256, so technology still got a small window, okay, before it will face a big pressure over here, okay, the bottom of the trend line over here, broken, become support, support become resistant. Okay, so there's still a small gap to go, so still good for the technology stock, okay, but look at here, okay, we are very near to overbought, RSI, very near to overbought, let me see, already overbought, not very near, already overbought, okay, so maybe next week, I'm not saying next week it will come down, okay, next week there could be some correction, okay, some correction, okay, maybe some sideways or some correction pattern, okay, before it goes down or you want to come out, okay, so there will be some consolidation or collection, you call it. So KLCI, you see KLCI, it tried to go above this one, right? You shall not pass, 1529, okay, 1529 is you shall not pass, remember, about this story, okay, I like to put this, remind myself, when I see a very, very big, resistant here, I always remember this scene, you shall not pass, a lot of the ring, okay, so this is the area where, okay, Gandalf is defending, so you shall not pass, so you need to beat, okay, if you want to go over, okay, Gandalf need to go back, go home to sleep, okay, after it beat over Gandalf, then only got chance, okay, so you see, many days you try, you shall not pass, and also this pin bar here, yesterday try, cannot go through, today try, cannot go through, so if can continue, cannot go through, okay, continue, cannot go through, okay, there's looks like going down, okay, still they're trying, okay, but RSI still below 50, so look at the news first. So Pentec is bullish, they are very optimistic, and their accumulation, their growth, 51% growth, this year, so they are also giving interest, sorry, not interest, dividend, 0.5 cent, okay, so look at Pentec, they are very optimistic, this year. Tech industry. Okay, so Pentec is at the bottom channel. Okay, maybe still got chance. Maybe got chance rebound. Wait for RSI to go above 50 first. Now RSI is still below 50. Okay, so today also went up and a drop. At the end of the day, it's a drop. So not as bullish as what the news is talking. Okay, but don't worry. Okay, we can see the chart. Okay, we can see the chart. Okay, keep it first, or if the price can break through this area, maybe got chance, can hold above this area, 0.515, okay, 0.515, maybe got chance. So if you want to play, your stop loss will be below, okay, 0.48. But better wait for RSI go through 50 first, show the momentum, got momentum, want to push it up. So this one, the seven trading teams for Busa, according to CGS, CMB, okay, so CMB research saying that, okay, these are the stock, they are possible, okay, got a good rebound at the second half of the year. So you guys check out, they got lagging play, M&A, this article, you just search the seven trading teams of Busa in 2021, according to CMB. So they got this, the Naga Star, all this, right? So you just go through lah. If you want, these are for long term, okay, long term investment. Okay, this one I won't go through it today, no time. Okay, Amulus, okay, Amulus 87% gain, net profit, okay, over year over year, so they are very optimistic, and they are talking about their hand is full of orders, handful of orders, okay. So very optimistic, Amulus. I talked about Amulus some time back. Okay, let's check out Amulus. Amulus, remember I talked about here, okay? Here, okay, the rebound, I say very strong, support at this area. Okay, looks like it got opportunity, good opportunity to play the channel. Okay, so we talk about here. Okay, the rebound over here, then I talk about again, I talk about it breakout. First I talk about here, second time I talk about here, it breakout from this channel. So we're talking about 1025, look at 1025, whether it can go through or not. If it can go through 1025, we are looking at 1.2, okay, around 1.2 and slightly maybe higher. But nowadays, the stock can grow like crazy. So when it reach 1.2, take some profit first, okay, hold and see. If it can burst through and continue or not. If it cannot burst through, continue, maybe cut loss, okay, it come back down, maybe sell it all. But when it reach target nowadays, you have to be a bit crazy. Some stock just fly like crazy. So maybe just, okay, take profit some and put some, okay, some reinvest some of the profit into maybe for if it continue to go through, okay. So let's say it reach here, okay, take some profit. But then then the next 2 days, it still continue to be stay upside above this this trend line. Okay, maybe you play a little bit, okay, maybe got chance to fly. Now the stock, okay, only most of the stock going down, but those stock going up is all going like crazy. Okay, so our strategy also need to change. Nowadays, already sales, you have to monitor. Okay, already take profit, have to monitor. Okay, part of your profit, okay, part. Okay, when it start to go again, put your part of your profit over here. So when it go, okay, you can get the gain. If you drop also, you don't lose anything, because you are putting your profit in the high risk, okay, not putting your capital in high risk. This is my strategy. Of course, you still can play your own strategy. Okay, if you want to put heavy, also can. Okay, it's up to you. So Hong Seng already, Hong Seng News already come out. Their sister company, 51% own this. They own 51% Pantas Niaga. Already got government this project. Okay, from Ministry of Health. For this testing kit. For the COVID testing kit. Okay, the project is 12 million. Okay, 12 million, 120 million or 12 million. Wait, give me a second. 120 million, sorry, 120 million, Chinese a bit difficult to translate from the government. So you see, as we said, show me the chart, I'll tell you the news. So that we saw the chart first before the news come out. Same as Genentech, only Genentech also we didn't manage to catch the second wave. This one also I also didn't manage to catch the second wave, but the second wave now look like slow down already. Okay, the news already out, but we don't know yet. Maybe still got third wave coming in. So Hong Seng today already here, already pin bar, already show that it might want to come down already. Okay. So this one want to chase or not? I will not chase because I miss here also. Oh, we caught here. Remember, we caught here. We caught here. We caught here. We already caught the. I record almost at the top here already. Almost at 56%. Somewhere 55-56%. I caught over here. Okay. So this one, I miss it. It blink of the eye. It fly again. I just missed one day. Didn't see. Okay. I missed one day. They already fly another. But this one look like a pin bar. Looks like may want to come down. Okay. So this one news already out, okay, difficult to chase already, but we don't know. Genentech still can fly. So this one I'm not saying that you don't watch anymore, maybe still can fly. Genentech also news come out, still can fly. We also don't know nowadays. But this one I will not chase unless it come back down to 1.49 and rebound again. Unless it come down, make a pattern, okay, a consolidation pattern and rebound again. Okay, I only will chase. This one will not chase anymore. It's too dangerous now. So you see, we catch the spike before the news, there's why the there's a what they call it, a phrase, okay, show me the chart, I'll tell you the news. Harga minyak mentah kembali, so the oil coming back, coming back up, so if you get caught, better run, but want to invest, I don't think so. Bitrox rises 9.7% percent, after record second Q earning, so second Q earning double, more than double, to 50.60 million, amid the semiconductor boom, so semiconductor is all in play, nowadays, Bitrox, I talk about Bitrox some time back, I can't remember the exact date, Bitrox was this. Where's Bitrox? Okay. Remember Bitrox was here, we talk about here, okay, then we talk about the first target is 16555. If the price can hold above 16555, you still can catch it, means it's going up to the 20, okay, go back into the channel already. Okay, the first target we want to come is here. Okay, because here got resistance. If we can break through, we are looking at 20. So now it's almost to 20 already. Okay, so almost to 20. Okay, this could be the area. I'm not saying it must reach 20. Almost reach 20. Okay, target over here. So June CPI drop, Malaysia, it went up year over year, but month over month drop, compared to last month. So not so good this month. So big in for big, big also. This one also, liquid oxygen, okay, so this one also, this one I didn't manage to cash. Okay, big, I didn't manage to cash. I really look at big. Just take a quick look, just in case for you, for those a lot want to chase high, just take a quick look at my big. A pin bar already, so very dangerous already, okay, so big is dead, like that, if you see, actually there's another line here, okay, we clone another line, this, okay. The distance between here to here and here to here is the same, so big. So the second target also already reached, if want to take profit also can take profit, or if want to wait still can wait, but this one is a pin bar, a lot of selling pressure already, here, okay, a lot of selling pressure. The CG scope, scope also got some rebound, I hardly talk about scope. I'll take a look, quick look scope. Scope maybe got chance, you can stay above. Scope also recently coming back very strong. Okay, it can stay above 2.3, maybe can got chance, scope. Take a quick look. Okay, maybe got chance, stay above 0.23, maybe got chance. Scope is industry. Okay, quickly go through. So Malaysia apologize for human error on MT COVID vaccine. So Malaysia boleh one, vaccine, COVID cannot control, vaccine also cannot control. So what to do? Cannot say lah. So they confirm there's one case already. Due to negligence. Due to the nurse. Kedah. One case is too many. So they take discipline action, negligence due to exhaustion. Okay, if we accept that you are the you might be too tired. Okay, but this is not one case. But they confirm one case. But there's over how many report? 13 police report. Okay, but now our minister say this. Where is it? Wait, there's one important one. Okay, here is important one. In future, recipient are permitted to record their vaccination process to prevent this from happening. So now, okay, our minister already say can record. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, look at this line. So we can actually record our vaccination process. Okay, so they must allow us to use the camera to record. Okay, so just this one. Enra Group divest into receive a letter of offer from Hexstar, okay, Hexstar and Eco Pinta, okay, to buy over Enra, okay, Enra Energy, Enra Energy is a number hard, only wholly owned group by Enra Group, okay, so this one, Hexstar really talked yesterday, so just take a quick look at Enra. Enra is property group. So Enra already goring already, from 56 cent to 92 cent. So this one want to chase, very risky, okay, 50-50 touch and go, goring stock, touch and go. Okay, if you want to chase, stop loss will be at 0.75, okay, drop below 0.75, maybe my cut loss. If you want to play, maybe, okay, if the price can go through, okay, if the price can continue go up, go through, okay, 0.925, okay, maybe can chase, try to chase, a stop loss will be 0.75, so it's quite high risk, okay, if you want to chase this one. But possible, still got chance, but it cannot go through 0.925, so have to watch 0.925 whether it can go through or not. If it can go through, maybe got chance, go through and stay above. So Pertama also, okay, invest in Dapat, it's a government, if it's a company that does software for the government, okay, so Pertama, look at their stock, see whether got any spike or not. Tama so property. Consumer. Oh, Pertama, okay, long time we never talk about Pertama. So Pertama hit our first target already here, 0.6. Okay, maybe still can hold, okay, towards 0.74, the second target. So Pertama, we talk about the breakout over here, okay. Hold above 0.455, okay, drop 0.455, cut. So we talk about breakout over here last time, so you reach already first target, 0.63, now if we can break through 0.63, look at 0.75, the second target, 0.75 will be quite, I think will be the, what do you call it, the ultimate target, I think above that should be quite difficult, okay, so okay, so let's look at the technology today. D&O, Sensoft, QES, many, so let's go and check out D&O first. Hey, we are at the wrong one. Technology. So D&O, what happened? A lot of people scared because it got sell down in the afternoon. Okay, D&O, as I said, hold above 5.0. If we can stay buy from 0, shouldn't be a problem, okay? Towards Kenanga price 5.6, if the price went come back here, drop below 5.0 and drop below 4.8, 5.0, be careful, 4.8 have to let go already, okay? So this one, it dropped below here, have to let go. Okay, so holding above 5.0 still okay, I think. Okay, still okay to go to the Kenanga price, 5.6. Could be higher nowadays. All the stock can go crazy. So if you reach target also, maybe sell some, wait and see. Okay, wait and see, keep some, wait and see. See whether it goes down or still continue to fly. Sensoft. Hey, what happened to my sensor? So Sensoft cannot break through this 0.515, very dangerous. Okay, wait for the price to come back first. Okay, come back to the bottom channel. We got channel play over here. We got a channel over here. So best is wait for the price come back to the bottom channel, rebound, then only okay buy. It's too dangerous. Okay, so it cannot break through this area. This area 0.515 to 0.56. So a lot of pressure here. Long time we cannot break through. You see, one time, two time, this one doesn't count. Here, one time, two time, three time. This is the fourth time trying to go through. So after it go through, after it go through and go past 0.56, hold above 0.56, maybe it can fly. Means got something on. Show me the chart. I tell you the news. Means got something on. Could go up again. Okay, if it cannot hold above 0.56, most likely it come back down. Before it come back down, by the channel. QES, a lot of people also interested in QES. QES a bit dangerous. You see the elite wave, first wave, second wave, third wave, already third wave already. So very difficult for it to go up. You see, it try to go up, keep on pressing down. And also you see RSI divergence. RSI no more making higher high, price making higher high, RSI not yet making higher high, so this is quite dangerous. I think for me, I think it's most likely come down first before it will go back up again. Most likely, okay, it will come back down before, but now anything can happen. Technology, anything can happen. And this one also look like a head and shoulder. Quite like a head and shoulder already. Also, this one a bit dangerous if it continue to drop. Okay, so a little dangerous to play. This one more dangerous to play other than all the other technology stock. Because this one really fly too high, and you see, RSI, higher, okay, higher, lower. Lower low, lower low, lower high, higher high, low even lower again high, again higher high. So three divergence, three time already divergence, okay. So the pressure is very big pushing it down. I'm not saying it will not go up, okay, it will not, might still go up, but the pressure is very strong. So this one for me, if want to try, right, look at 0.83. okay, if you go in now, you look at 0.83. Okay, if the price can continue hold above 0.83, maybe got another leg up to fly. If the price cannot hold above 0.83, come back down, then better run first. Okay, so this one can have a big drop. Look at 0.83. Or here. 0.83. 0.75. 785. Look at 0.785. If it can hold above 0.785, maybe got another push up. If cannot, it come back down, okay, then maybe you have to run already. So this one, but this one I will not play. For me, I will not play. Okay, I think it's quite dangerous. We drop stock already. UH, also I highlighted UH on the Facebook. Today a lot of things are nowadays. I post a lot of things on Facebook, so check out. Okay, technology index might talk about today. Technology is very strong, and Busan is okay, not too weak. Not too weak. So we talk about Sensoft, talk about QES, Vitrox, QH, Huatai fly again, too late to chase, Hong Seng fly again, news already out. Okay, QH is industry. Okay, so GUH buy bottom channel, sell top channel here, already broke out. We talk about here, already broke out, so got chance. So now already almost reached first target, 0.54. Okay, still, I think still can hold 0.54, so 0.59. ELSoft also, we talk about ELSoft, but ELSoft a bit difficult. Hey, ELSoft a spike, continue. We talk about ELSoft, you need to buy cheaper. Okay, don't buy the high over here. So the price came down near the bottom. So these are the price to buy cheap. So now heading up again. Looks like it looks like it broke the middle line, looks like it want to go to the top line, looks like it want to come to here. Okay, 1.005. Okay, if you really chase, okay, look at here. If really chase in, look at here, okay, put your stop loss at 0.745, okay, if it drop below 0.745, wait for it come to bottom channel, then play again, and rebound, then play again, okay. Amulus really top just now, sorry, VAS, VAS big drop, so everybody was stung by the big drop, VAS supposed to be very strong here, okay, but big drop over here, so this one, invest no, run yes, okay, if the price can, you see the price got chance, got volume starting to come out, okay, RSI almost go 50, goes above 50, then got chance, but this one is opportunity to run, because the downtrend still very much intact, okay, the downtrend very much intact, so I would say opportunity to run, more than an opportunity to invest, GHM. So GSM continue to hold above 1.9905, so still got chance, okay. Almost hit the first target already, 2.2, okay, almost hit. So the final target will be 2.6. Must hold above 1.905, if not, the head and shoulder will be in play. Unisem, I talk about Unisem today also, Unisem. So Unisem broke out over here, okay, broke out over this downtrend channel. So Unisem continue to go up today, big spike, okay, first target 8.4, second target 9.2, okay, so wait and see what happened. So so this one, your stop loss will be at 7.1, okay, today is what, 8.1, 7.6, temporarily put it here. So 7.1, okay, your stop loss will be at 7.1, okay. GFTech slowly, okay, slowly is crawling its way up, slowly, we talk about here, if it drop below, okay, 1.26 cut loss, okay, but the price slowly going up, now is 1.47 already, so our first target will be 1.56, okay, hopefully around 1.56 can go, then second target will be 1.84, okay, third target will be 2.1, so not every target will reach, so have to monitor, okay. IFCA, a lot of people also buy into IFCA today got big spike, okay, but IFCA looks like IFCA is an opportunity to run, the downtrend still intact, so opportunity to run, or maybe opportunity to pick bottom, you want to pick bottom, okay, opportunity to pick some bottom over here, then look at 0.38, break above 0.38, add some more, okay, so if it cannot break through, okay, come back down, then okay, take cut loss, okay, take profit, okay, so you want to buy, pick bottom, maybe can pick some over here, and look at 0.38, important, okay, go through 0.38, add some more, okay, maybe got chance to go higher, okay, but this one is not, I'm not very optimistic, but pick bottom, maybe can, pick some bottom here, so your stop loss will be here, okay, 0.3, it dropped below 0.3, cut loss. Wow, today go through a lot of things. Okay, remember, okay, help me subscribe, okay, subscribe to my channel, if you are first time viewing this channel, subscribe. Every time I post two videos every day, one Chinese, one English, 7 to 8 o'clock, it will pop up on your YouTube and your mobile phone. Remember to like my channel, support my channel, the success of this channel all depend on you guys, and also share this with your friend, share this in your community, share this with your in the chat group, share this in your Facebook, share this in your WhatsApp, okay, share this with your share this in your Instagram, okay, whatever, okay, thank you for watching again, So remember anything else, okay, in the afternoon, I will post during lunchtime, I will post in Trading with KS, Facebook and Twitter. So happy Friday, so have a good rest. So we'll talk again on Sunday, okay, Sunday evening, okay, I'll do a revision of all the stock that I talked about. Okay, thank you very much. Bye-bye.